So the identity property of multiplication means you multiply something by something else, and it's the same thing. Identity is talking about getting out the same thing. So 0 plus 64, that's the identity property of addition, because we're adding something and we're getting out the same thing. So this is the identity property of multiplication. All right, my C doesn't work. You get the idea. Identity property of addition.